Alright guys, today we're at Ice Lake's Trailhead in the San Juan National Forest, and it's about a 4 mile trip up there. As you can see, we're right there, the ice lakes are right here. And we're gonna go to the lower basin first, make our way up to the upper basin, and see the ice lakes. It's got a, I mean, you can see a picture of it right here, but it's got a nice crystal clear blue lake, and in the middle of it there's a little island. I think it's gonna be pretty cool. We're gonna start heading up there right now.
Let's get to it.
All right, so we're about a kilometer into the hike. It's just a bunch of switchbacks right now, but we're gonna be going way up there. Slowly make our way up there. Not gonna try and rush it. Take good breaks whenever we need to, and yeah, we'll see you at kilometer number two. Here's a bit of a better view of what we're going up all the way to the top of that mountain. We're now here at Ice Lakes, just right in front of us.
What, 47, 40 degrees right now?
Idiot.
How's it feel?
Yeah, how is it, Mark? He just said...